This is a 1959 American Motors NASH Metro. It has a 1600cc four-cylinder with a three-speed manual transmission. It came in with loose steering, oil leaks, and a clunking on takeoff. So we sectioned in a new right upper lower A-arm control mounting panel, all new front suspension. We machined new idler arm bushings out of oil light bronze, new timing chain, gears, oil pump and gaskets, as well as new engine and transmission mounts. It's ready for Palm Springs.